Hello. 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 So for whoever's tuned in, I'm going to be trying something different today. For the most part, I don't do a whole lot of mixed media. But though I've been working on a bit of pastel work throughout the past couple of weeks, and I've been doing a lot of colored pencil work, and these boards that I normally do my colored pencils on are called pastel boards. They're actually intended to be used pastels on. And this piece here that I'm working on today with my Rocky Mountain sheep is the largest colored pencil piece I have done today. And I love these boards. They're great. I get a lot of detail. My only complaint is when I have to do a large background, it eats my pencils a lot because it grinds them down. But, you know, most any large, you know, things can use a lot of pencil. And the background for this is really something that's a lot softer than I think I can achieve on this board. I mean, I can do something soft, but I still want a certain degree of detail in the background, but I just, you know, different than what I did for the subject. So I'm thinking that I'm going to actually try pastels on the background for this and see how it goes. And if it doesn't turn out, then I'll just frame it and keep it. But I'm gonna go ahead and give it a shot. I've never actually done pastels on these boards, but I'm gonna assume they're similar to working on the pastel mat, which is much softer. And please pardon my chips. Get my colored pencils out of the way first. The tendency to cover my workspace in pencils, so decided that getting a box would be useful so they're not everywhere. At least I know what colors I'm using on my current pieces, which is like half of them. Let's disappear for now. So let's see. I have my pastel pencils underneath the table here. Oh, they're over here. So I'm going to start the base of the background with these Prismacolor new pastels. They are a very hard pastel stick. And they're good for laying down backgrounds, so my reference photo changed out. So my reference image that I'm using for this is from Wildlife Reference Photos, and the background on the photo is mostly just grass, and I thought about doing something a little bit different and putting in a little bit of a cloudy sky in the background. I don't really know. I'll just go for it. Start with a gray blue like this. Okay. I will be back in a moment. I need to go find out what my cat just dumped off of the shelf. I'll have to say cats really are a pain, aren't they? Would be helpful. It's an annoying cord in the way. Where my tools are. I don't know if they're over here now. Well, it was in there. Where'd it go? That's one of them. Where's the other one at? So here's these. Now let's just lose useful tools, you know. So pastels are different than colored pencils. One, I'm normally working in a colored pencil. I will blend with a variety of things, either using the pencils or paint thinner. With pastels, I don't have to use anything specific to blend them, but I still don't like touching them. So I have a variety of different tools for blending them. I'm messed all over my computer. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oops. Where'd it go? That broke. Okay, I will be back in a moment. Thank you. Well, I think that this is just about done now. I'm going to take a short break for a little bit, and I'll be back at 6 for the last hour of the stream. And I'll be working in Copic markers. Okay, I'm done with it. Long my 14. I don't think I have it on the 14. I don't know. Maybe those are long. No, I don't think so. No, not. So we can be bad. I think it might make calls. I don't know. A lot of art.
Yeah,
45 seconds.
Maybe I want 5 minutes or like 8 minutes or 2 minutes. You can't even need one. I don't remember what he said this was. But it's 50 cents is pretty incredible. Never know.
This is the amber I got.
Amber? You know amber? Not the greatest amber, but it's probably $9. The other one I calculated, the other side of the garden. Which doesn't sound right at all, actually, because it was just like that, slightly bigger. I think she looks more pricey.
I'm also telling that lady.
Well, the reason I found it funny is because yesterday she had told me that one of the ambers in the glass case was polished with them.
Oh.
So I think they referenced the wrong thing. This wasn't the money, but that was wrapped in tissue paper.
That was a big one. I still have all your little bundles.
I guess better in your finger than death.
I know.
I don't know if that.
You had a fire agate, a rose quartz, and a couple other pieces.
Well, I think the rose quartz was a bigger piece.
No, it was round. All the, they were all round.
Oh,
he had a bouquet too. They were all the same value.
What?
Bouquet. And they were all the same value. And I can't find any. There's a baggie floating around here that had all those minerals. It may have been something else. I just know that for a fact that it had rose quartz bouquet and
I'm not
sure
about that. It's very easy. It's very easy.
I'm a little concerned about wrapping it because that's how soft it is. And also because I've never grabbed cold amber before, so I kind of like it.
But probably,
yeah, doesn't it? It's not amber is rock, so then it's really soft.
So you had a visitor that had a big yellow and orange tabby.
Oh, did I?
At your door. I don't know whose cat it is. No, but it's there.
Was it?
Yep. I wonder if this house has a
I've seen it.
I don't know, you're in my blood, I'm going to buy you. I would have told you that you're in the best. You can always walk in, which is capital times New York. Why are you changing my living room?
That's what the bathroom's for.
Why did you say your pants in the other day?
Because of mine was both.
Yeah, how?
There's not much different here. Maybe it's conceiving, I'm on the anyway. I'm just kidding. Apparently, I never muted the mic. The joy of streaming to myself for 3 hours. Yes, I do. Tap, knock it off. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.